It's incredibly important to protect these places. They teach us a lot.
You can't find some of those things on those islands. They're hard to find anywhere around the world.
If we can get to a point where we really understand how a natural system works, we can figure out how to better manage a system that is impacted by humans.
We don't know all the answers. We haven't even explored all the corners of our own planet.
These areas show us the amazing, not only life, but structure and ecosystems that are there.
As marine national monuments, I think they need to be studied. I think it's important that people see what it's like for a reef that it hasn't got a lot of pressures on it.
You know, the ocean provides sustenance, recreation, and a healthy life. I think a fundamental societal goal should really be to minimize our footprint on this planet and better coexist with the natural environment and the world's oceans.
Everyone is connected to the ocean, even if you're not close to it. Being out here really helps me realize that everything that we do has an impact on the earth, and everything eventually reaches the sea.
With changes in the world now, with the climate, the weather, etc., we need to keep reminding our people that yes, we still need to be good stewards of the ocean, take care of what's in it for our future generations.